I turned mine up a little bit brighter because I'm blind as a bat. By chance? Yep. Didn't think that would happen. Okay. Moderate. On. On. I'm a man of fortune and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. I'm on a boat.
I'll try to hold him up. Ah, shit. Here they come. They got smaller boats. Ram them. Got it. Hey, asshole. Tell your bosses to find their own damn treasure.
Die. Woo! Take that. Oh, let's ram this guy. I feel at times that Uncharted is the most ridiculous action movie ever created in history. Woo! I'm on a boat. Well, I was. Now I'm dying.
There we go.
Yes, I am playing with auto aim. I need to get some glasses. So I can't see as well as I used to. And I have like a 65-inch curve 4K television.
I can barely see out there. Shit! Get them off of us! We're the best I can here!
Whoops! And that's the story of how Nathan Drake died. So that was, you know, the whole game. Hope you enjoyed it.
Get them off of us! Doing the best I can here!
Whee!
Nathan, hurry! Just hang on!
Urge!
On your right! Watch it, watch it! Oh, shit!
Oh, no! Maybe that's the story of how Nathan Drake died. You never know in this game.
Nathan, what are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Jerk. So I've already seen all the cutscenes, but whoops, I am going to make sure that I play all of them.
Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Whoops.
Too slippery.
Like that? Is that better? My bearings. Let's go ahead and I need to options. Camera controls. Aiming. I want to flip the vertical. Inverted. And I think. Okay. I think that's how you do it in this game. This game is a little bit different. Sorry about the echoing in the beginning. The volume is off of my TV now. This way, maybe. Let's see.
Can't go this way.
Let's climb. Actually, I'm gonna turn that off mute real quick. Because I don't want you to keep seeing that thing in the window. And hopefully that helps. Go through the open window.
Okay, nice and quiet.
Make sure there's no treasures in here.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
My file.
Shouldn't have touched my books then. Where's she going? Okay.
Gotta get to that window.
Okay.
Come on. Move it, sister.
Let's see. Waiting. For her to move. Can you, like, have your secret cigarette somewhere else? This person's got places to be, okay?
My keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Secret cigarette.
There.
Like how I'm just doing property damage. I'm like, yeah, it's not a big deal.
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What was that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. There. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you. And I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, my brother.
Come on. Yeah, give me...
Sheesh, you're right. The sister's feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt.
I don't need the guilt.
This way. We're getting there.
That was easy.
All right.
Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Sounds like a brilliant
idea.
Have
you done this before?
But what if I don't like heights?
Twice.
Yeah, come on. Your turn.
Climbing. Okay. Climb up. Thank you.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
No guts, no glory.
Whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this.
Okay.
I got you.
Oh.
See? No big deal.
Sometimes yeah. I get lightheaded in this game because I keep holding my breath. Every time I have to do, like, a big jump. So those of you who don't know, I am a huge fan of the Uncharted games.
Right behind you.
And probably one of my favorite video game series of all time. Uncharted being Uncharted. Resident Evil 4. Okay. I happen to like 5. I don't like 6. It's just really repetitive. I like some of the mechanics of 6.
Nice and easy.
A lot better. Resident Evil Revelations 2 is also really fun.
Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. Hey, where you go?
And then, Dragon Age are all games that I...
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead.
Are all games that I love. so. I thought I was going. Oh. Oops, looks like I'm going this way then. Had to do that because I got stuck. Okay. Let's try this again. There we go.
Up the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner.
Up here before?
This particular room? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
More or less. Okay. Thanks, dude.
You wait here and you watch me. Your turn.
I would be yelling, oh crap, too.
I did it.
Yeah, of course you did. Here, follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, okay. Nathan.
Whoa!
Wee!
Okay.
That was fun. Like how I jump on so many buildings, I'm like, I see a ladder and I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm like, what's this thing? An easy way to get down? Meh.
Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh? Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on, take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so was it bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
I'm doing
this. Are you gonna eat some delicious food at Fireside? I'm so jealous.
And then in a couple of years,
I have to eat those wings. Everyone tells me about the wings, and they say they're amazing.
Take me with you.
Barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now.
Don't lecture me right? about my life.
Just gotta
absent brother.
Life. It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
No, I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Oh. Here is the Drake I know and I love. And I really do love him. My husband's groaning in the background.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh? No dejes que este tipo te gane, Gustavo.
¿Qué está esto? A ver cómo te sales de esta.
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go of me!
¡Gánenmelo!
Right back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
Alright.
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
Come on.
Estás perdiendo con nosotros.
Rópele la cara.
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Ya lo tienes!
¡Sí, Gustavo!
¡Shit!
¡Te voy a matar, come mierda!
¡Dale!
¡No eres tan bravo!
¿Qué?
¡Pendejo!
Didn't hit that button fast enough.
¡Te voy a matar, come mierda!
¡Dale!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Get off of me!
¡Ya basta!
My turn.
Sí, Gustavo.
¡Cagaste, idiota!
¡Suéltame!
We weren't fighting. Huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. ¡Cállalo!
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You're looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream too. Hey. All right, easy. All right, cálmate.
All right. Isn't this how Prison Break starts?
Es por tu culpa, pendejo.
Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Hey, Vargas.
Cuando regrese.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Su madre.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
It's a surprise.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí. No lo escuchaste. ¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Atrás.
I'm not looking at anything.
Bien.
Well, that sucks.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see. No, not that way.
Oh, all right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Going left.
Through there.
Through here?
Here we are.
Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes. Not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there, anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. It is just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks.
All right. So now. I can never figure out where to go. I suck at this. Maybe over here.
There we go. Piece of cake.
Piece of cake. As I almost walk down a giant hole.
Bingo. Now we're in business.
Practicing my beat vomiting skills.
All right. So where am I supposed to go now? Let's see. Oh, there we go.
All right, this should do the trick.
I don't know how he's not more buff, honestly. I feel like he should be like Schwarzenegger buff.
Go.
Whee. Oh, okay.
Slide down there. Look on that post, probably.
Ooh.
Wait till Sam hears about this.
That worked out pretty well.
Onward and upward.
So pretty. So pretty. I'm supposed to go somewhere. Here we go. Okay, then I go like this. Then I jump.
Well, okay. Gotta find the highest cell. Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Oh, crap.
Going this way.
Okay.
Well,
it's not an Uncharted game.
There were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged.
Unless.
Okay. Where to?
Reed?
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
So he doesn't like pirates. That's cool. Dang it.
Pretty awesome.
God of War is another one of my favorite series, and another game comes out very soon.
Oh man, Sam is missing
on 420. I wonder if that's intentional.
Here we go. Burns his cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay, where to begin?
So that symbol equals
Someone
7.
Had a lot of time on their hands.
That equal symbol means 3. That symbol means 5, which is a Libra symbol, and that's the Scorpio symbol. So that's 2. That's Capricorn, right? Is it Virgo or Capricorn? The V is Virgo. So Virgo, I don't know what that is. That's Scorpio. That's Capricorn. No, that's Libra. That's balanced. And that's Capricorn.
All these squiggles and scratches.
Thank you, Binding of Isaac.
Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter.
That's Sagittarius. And that's Aquarius.
Well, that's part of the symbol.
My dearest son, Richard.
Ah, there's the other half. Now then. That's more like it.
There we go.
Okay,
so
got a
it's
zodiac symbol.
Sagittarius, Scorpio.
The Scorpio sign.
Okay. So Sagittarius is 10. And Scorpio is 2. So 12.
That's not it.
Okay, I gotta look. So 2.
Roman numeral 2.
Yep.
No? Now, where's that Sagittarius symbol?
It's 10. Okay. 6, 5, 4, 3. I thought it was 2. Or is it 3? Am I getting them mixed up? No, I already did 3. Maybe I should do.
It's not this one either.
5?
Nothing. Yeah, I should look at that letter again.
Oh, there's more over here. Okay.
Roman numeral 2. Ah, nope. Did I miss something on the letter?
There's 10. There we go.
Roman numeral 10. Nothing.
What?
What did that letter say again?
Do they want 12? I'm so confused.
Sagittarius, Roman numeral 10. The Scorpio sign, and a Roman numeral 2. Ah, nope.
I'm very confused. Maybe it's a 7? That's not what I wanted.
No? That's not it. I should look at that letter again.
No, I don't need to look at the letter again. It's 9.
It's not this one either.
Is it this 2? I'm just gonna open every single one of them.
Nothing.
Not 1.
I should look at that letter again.
What is going on? It's a 10 and it's a 2. It's a 12.
No? That's not it. It's not this one either. I should look at that letter again. Nothing. Ah, nope.
Okay.
No?
Just gonna do every single one.
Yeah, I should look at that letter again.
I know what it says.
That's not it. 10 and 2. X and II.
I didn't see that. 12. Okay.
This is it. Time to head back. Come on. Gotta watch that first step. Down we go.
Huh. All right. Hold my breath every single time.
Careful. All right. One more time.
Wants more of the feeling. Made it.
Yeah, let's see Wraith do that. There goes my shoulder.
Wee! Okay.
No, oh, crap. No, no, no. Whoa! Made it. Now we're talking.
Okay. Jump, 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 jump.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Excuse me.
Pero sí, suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti,
For you.
Jesus, they worked you over good, you all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. We just gotta find Rafe.
No, and... Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas, don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more, private.
Yeah.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Flannel on top, flannel on bottom.
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive.
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah. Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion. Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus, The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you, too, but let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shuttle.
Uh-oh.
Let me guess, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Well, crap.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, ¿okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¡Aquí no sales!
You know why?
No, no, there's no time for words.
Okay. Did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you.
Guys, save it for later.
How you doing, little brother?
I'm good for now.
Remember, jab, jab, strike. Jab, jab, strike.
It's not a Drake game until you get in a fight over something because you're a dumb face. Oh, hello.
That worked out well.
And hi up.
Help me out here.
What are they, gringo?
Sam, some help here. Get off.
Basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Vargas.
Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae los gringos a mi oficina. Déjanos. Déjenos.
Let him go. Let them go. Or leave us. Might believe us.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
How can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you, 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20. And you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
See?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Maybe 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me at
Whoa!
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Abraham!
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. Get outside and figure it out.
Shit!
Get in!
The window! Nathan, give me a hand!
Hurry up! Now?
There, it's open!
You got it! Then go!
Come on!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Just get away from the guards.
Down this way!
Of course nothing ever ends like it's supposed to. Jump, jump, jump.
Let's go. Yeah, after you.
Over the roof, follow me. Are you sure?
Seriously?
They introduced a little bit better Batman mechanics in here.
All right, we need to catch up with Ray.
Thought you trusted him.
I do. To a point. There's a vent here. Help me push.
Pushing?
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
They're everywhere.
Fine. Just keep going.
Okay. Looks clear.
Damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this,
oh shit,
stay
guard.
This
for
a while.
Hold on, amigo.
Great! Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
You're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Don't celebrate yet. Just keep searching over there. Mind us.
See, this guy's not my favorite.
There it is.
Come on! And don't drop the cross.
Right behind you!
There we go.
Sam!
up!
I got you!
Sam, no. No, you hold on! Hold on!
No! Sam! 4K!
Give me your other arm! Come on, Reed! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Come on, am I still down there?
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No. No, I can't. Can't leave him behind.
Nate! Your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam! Oh God, no. No.
Shit.
Oh God. Okay. Okay, gotta get out of here. Keep coming, right?
That was an hour and 7 minute intro. That is the intro. It's only an hour, 9 minutes.
Better than Kingdom Hearts 2.
True.
Yeah.
Alright. Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
Alright. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
You mean I get to swim and I can breathe at the same time?
I'm gonna watch you down to a quarter tank. You wanna come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
I'm such a risk taker. Oops.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, right color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. Here we go. There. Whoa. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. All right, that's 1 crate secure.
Let's see if we can find the other one.
Copy that. Jesus, found the other crate. I must have swam right past it before. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
I'll tell you what. Get the trailer hooked up, and we'll lift it up for you.
You see? That's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yep.
I'm stuck.
All right, that's one.
All right, you watch your oxygen now.
Yeah.
That's fine. Two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right. Get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay. We got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. There you go. Oh, boy. All cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
Love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
Stick like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on.
This game is so pretty.
What's up, boys?
You can't stream in 4K. Remember, we had this discussion already. After the cutscene, I can see if the... we can get the resolution into 4K. I look like Sully. Yeah,
it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
All right, so let's see. Sorry, my husband is insistent that I try to stream everything in 4K.
My man.
How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
I'm making the rest of you look good.
Treasure. Probably not the first treasure.
Government's like 10 years behind the rest of the world,
hey,
right?
How much longer are you gonna be?
We just got this thing out of the water. Give us an hour or so.
We'll wrap it up as fast as you can. We got shipping vessels waiting.
Don't you worry.
I'm just so used to a boat like shooting at me. I don't really know what to do.
Gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Fling away.
Hold on, is that a compliment? Because I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? The smell.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it.
You should make me an Easter.
Mom.
That's cold, man. I'm gonna tell her you said that, too.
Oh, hey. Porta potties.
Let me read this. Let's wrap this up later.
My hero. Come on, let's go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
Fine. I'll take a break. Nathan Drake.
Let's see here now.
Family man.
Care to do the honors?
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Come on, Jack in the Box.
Wow. Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash. Rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself.
Can you hear it at all, babe?
Good work today.
Thanks.
It's on like one. I turned it off of mute because of the... you could see the microphone thing.
Copper.
I watched you play before.
Hey, Nate. Hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one. He's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact's yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working
permits,
salvage when
please.
I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm
okay?
Not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No, no, no way. You are going with the others.
All right, and I'm gonna take a break now because my ears hurt. So thanks for watching, and I'll get this uploaded, and then you can continue on with me with my quest of trying to get everything that I had saved or replayed. Saving. Thank you, and I'll see you guys next time.